Stopped. Let's look for another way out. This is what the holdup was.
Thank you.
And Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. The one's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little...
Take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
Okay.
I'm fine. No need to worry. You should have just let them. Just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It's deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving. Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing promised that I couldn't take away.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories. Let's hide out in here for a minute. Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, I got your report.
You report you because I was worth your work, Seb.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.